Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remove any hats or hoodies. Thank you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, JMS. My name is Holden.
And I'm Madeline, and welcome back to the JMS Morning Show.
Today is Terrific Tuesday and is Encore B-Day Semester 1.
Our word of the day is glib.
Glib means speaking or spoken with careless ease and often with little regard for truth. For example, a glib excuse.
On January 16th, in 1932, Diane Fossey was born. Diane is well known for her work with the mountain gorillas in Africa.
If you could choose one endangered animal to research and become an expert on, which animal would you choose and why? Create a Help Wanted poster that will encourage others to care about this animal.
It is January, and our character trait for this month is courage.
One way to be courageous is to show someone that you care.
It is January, and we have a brain break for you.
Play a game of Would You Rather.
At our JMS Cafe today, we will have beefy nachos, popcorn chicken,
and chicken sandwich. Yum.
Boys and girls, there will be a basketball game Thursday versus Southwest at JMS at 4:45 p.m. There will also be a wrestling match at Southwest at 5 p.m.
That's right. There will be a basketball game Thursday at JMS and a wrestling match at Southwest at 5 p.m. Come on out to support our Tigers.
Boys and girls, there will be science interims for 8th grade on Friday.
Make sure you get a good night's rest and a big hearty breakfast in the morning. Good luck.
Attention, Battle of the Books. We will have a meeting on Tuesday and Thursday in the Media Center at lunch and Tuesday through Friday for Tiger Time.
Again, Bob students, we will meet today and Thursday for lunch and Tiger Time all week.
Are you wearing your brand new WOM card?
Of course, we have to wear a new WOM card all day, every day. If you've lost your card, it is $5 cash to replace. If you've never received one, please see Ms. Lanza's in the Media Center.
From our Rear Richard book, did you know that of adult reindeers, only females keep their antlers through December?
Wow, that is really interesting.
Hello. Happy Tuesday, January 6th, 24. We hope you had a eventful Marvin Vader King celebration of his great man. I am Yaja. Today, Wayne's morning, Wayne, and crowds moving out later, and the afternoon, high 50 degrees, no, a better cold 6 degrees tonight. Have a great day. Be sure to wear your coat tomorrow. It will be cold. Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
The coat drive will run from January 10th to January 31st.
All coat sizes are welcomed.
Coats do not have to be washed, but would be greatly appreciated.
How do you donate a coat?
You can donate a coat by giving it to your student council homeroom representative.
Be sure to ask your parents about any old coats before you donate them.
Brought to you by your student council.
Tigers, make it a great day for learning.
Our word of the day is glib.
Glib means...
Madeline, glib!
I say glib!
What's glib?
You know,
you didn't want to stop.
I know.
Holden, you sound like the Grinch when you said that.
No, it's